Hi, my name is Adam Duliban. This is my twin brother, Jason. Together, we're the third generation owners of our family business, Duliban Insurance Brokers. Our business was started 44 years ago by our grandfather, James, who had one core belief. If you look after the community will look after you.
Giving back to the community means everything to our family business. This is exemplified in many different ways. One of these ways is Duliban Days. Duliban Days is a paid day off where each member of our team volunteers for a charity of their choice and to give back to the community. In addition to Duliban Days, we raise money a number of different ways, highlighted by our large company golf tournament, Duliban for Charity. Last year, we were able to raise $42,000 for the Dunville Hospital Foundation, and prior to that, $38,000 for the Foundation for Resource for Teens. The biggest donation our family business has ever made came recently when we donated $125,000 to name the Duliban Insurance Arena. The Duliban Insurance Arena is located in the township of Pelham and will be enjoyed by thousands of the community, including our team and our family members. Adam and I, at a young age, grew up playing the sport of hockey, and we're thrilled to be able to make this donation. We are so excited to be up for this national award for community and philanthropy service. We are excited to be Ontario's hometown insurance broker.